Today Google India celebrate Rukhmabai Roth's 153rd birthday. Rukhmabai Biography was the first Indian woman to practice medicine. She fought against the prevailing hostile social circumstances and earned the distinction of being the first practicing female doctor in India. Rukhmabai's mother was also a victim of child marriage and was widowed by the age of 17. However, 7 years later, she married Sakharam Arjun, the social reformist and a professor of botany at Mumbai's Grant Medical College. In March 1884, Dadaji Bhikaji demanded she live with him, the proposition she rejected. Her steadfast will refused to falter even when her husband took legal recourse to assert his conjugal rights over her, and she faced the possibility of being imprisoned. In 1889, Rukhmabai went to England and studied at the London School of Medicine for Women. After getting a position as the chief medical officer in Surat, she returned to India. Even though she was still practicing medicine, she continued to write on issues of child marriage and question the inferior social position occupied by women. She was also solely responsible for the historic Age of Consent Act in 1891 that raised the age of consent for sexual intercourse of all girls from 10 to 12 years.